After 4 years away from the chart, Backstreet Boys are back with a new single, Incomplete. We put them to the test to find out if they're still Backstreet Boys or Backstreet Men.
Empty spaces fill me up with holes.
We're back.
Streets.
We're streets.
And we're boys.
All right.
We love to do this and we're glad to be back.
All right.
Howie.
Go ahead, Howie.
Gotcha. I got that one. Man.
I'll never break your heart. I'll never make you cry.
Do we feel like we have more mature attitudes? Some days we do, some days we don't. You're only as old as you feel. It's all a state of mind.
I tried to go on like I never knew you.
Once we first started, some of us were already through puberty, so our voices had already changed. I think probably Nick's voice is still changing.
They say that a male's voice doesn't fully mature until his late 30s.
Yep.
So we still got some maturing to do. We still do the dance routines on the old songs that have choreography that all the fans have grown to love. We're still doing that for those fans, because whenever I go see some of my favorite artists perform, and I'm looking forward to see Madonna, you know, do her whole cone thing, and she doesn't do the cone thing, I get a little upset.
I agree.
An ideal night. For me, personally, a night at home with my dog watching a DVD. That's perfect for me, man. That's
Bernie
perfect.
And Bone.
Bernie and
What's
Bone. I don't have a girlfriend right now, so it's just me and Bernie, dude.
Incomplete.
My ideal one would be Madonna's artistic integrity mixed with Britney's looks. Before pregnant Britney's looks.
What? What was that again?
The before pregnant Britney's looks.
Is nothing like me, darling. Why can't you
I definitely have lots of hair on my chest.
A little bit.
I have hair on my chest.
I always got the hairiest chest out of all. I'm part Puerto Rican, part Irish. I got hair all over my body.
That's there. Looks like a gorilla.
Harry's a gorilla.
I tried.